students, today we are start similarity. We are completed the first chapter of the maths one. Then we are start the maths second chapter, mathematics second part. First chapter is the similarity. So in the similarity, first this chapter is depend on area of the triangle. So all of my students know very well the area of triangle formula. So area of triangle formula that you are learn from 5th standard to 8th standard, the formula is 1/2 base into height. This is the area of the triangle, area of the triangle, 1/2 base into height. So this similarity chapter is totally depend on area of triangle. So this is the first formula written here, area of triangle is 1/2 base into height. So there is the example in triangle ABC, AD is the height and BC is the base. AD is the height and BC is the base. In PQRS, PS is the height and triangle and QR is the base. So with help of that, we can draw a diagram. See, this is the triangle A, B and C. So in this triangle ABC, this BC is the base, okay, this BC is the base, and this AD is the height. Then there is the second triangle, they are written here, in triangle PQR, PS is the height. So here is, we can draw another triangle. So this is the triangle PQR. So this is the PQR triangle written here, triangle PQR. So in this triangle PQR, this PS, the PS is the height of the triangle. So you can see these two triangles, one is the ABC triangle and another is the PQR triangle. So in this triangle ABC and in this triangle PQR, is there anything same? No. The base of ABC is BC and base of PQR is QR. The height of ABC is AD, this is the height, it is a perpendicular and forming 90 degree, so it is the height. So AD is the height of the triangle, and this is the triangle PQR, this PS is the height of the triangle. So height and base, they are not same. So area depend on 1/2 base into height. So area of triangle ABC is equal to C, area of triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 base into it, which is the base BC, in this B point to C point. So this is the BC, BC is the base, and this AD, AD is the height of the triangle. So here is, according to this formula, area of triangle is equal to 1/2 base into height. So that formula is written here, area of triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 base into height. So 1/2 base BC into height AD. Then there is another triangle, this is the PQR triangle. So in the triangle PQR, this is the 1/2 into base QR. So this is the QR is the base and PS is the height. So in triangle PQR, 1/2 base into height. So 1/2 QR into PS. So what happens here, area of triangle ABC, 1/2 BC into AD. Area of triangle PQR, 1/2 QR into PS. So this half cancel. Okay, so this 1/2 cancel. So area of triangle ABC is equal to what is remain, BC into AD divided by QR into BC, PS. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC into AD divided by QR into PS. Means when in the two triangle the base and height is not same, then area is depend on product of base into height ratio. What I say is, when in the two triangle, here is the area of triangle ABC and area of triangle PQR. So there are the two triangles, and in this two triangle, if base is not same and height is not same, then area is depend on product of base and into height, product of base into height. So it is the product of base BC into height AD. Here also product of base QR into height PS. Okay, so area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC into AD QR into PS. Is that clear? This is the first property of area of triangle. What is the first property I am saying to you? When in the two triangle, the base and height, they are not the same. What I say? When in the two triangle, the base and height, they are not the same, then area is depend on product of base into height ratio. So see, This is the BC AD divided by QR into PS. Okay, so this is the first property. When in the two triangle the base and height is not same, then area is depend on product of base into height ratio. Then here is written that property. Hence the ratio of the area of two triangle is equal to the ratio of product of their bases and corresponding height. Since this is written by geometrical language, but in simple language you are remember in your mind, when the base and height of the triangle is not same, then area is depend on product of base and height ratio. Product of base and height ratio. Then second, so here is in the short form they are given b1 into h1 divided by b2 into h2. b1 means base of first triangle into height of first triangle divided by b2 base of second triangle into height of second triangle, such a way. So this is the formula written that when the base and height is not same, area is equal to base into height, so first triangle base, so b1 into h1 divided by b2 into h2. Then second condition, one that is given, one condition, if the height of both triangle are equal, means what they are said, when you draw the two triangle and in this two triangle the height of the two triangle are equal, the height of the two triangle are equal, then area is depend on base. So remember my students, this is very simple. If the height of both triangle are equal, then area depend on base. So what will be the equal? Opposite area depend. Means if height is equal, then area is depend on base. If base is equal, then area is depend on height. That is very simple logic, and you must be remember this. Okay, so first condition is given to us. If the height of both triangle are equal, then area of so here is, we can draw this triangle here, and then we can draw the another triangle for understanding purpose. See, this is the area of triangle ABC and this is the area of triangle PQR. So this two triangle is drawn here, and see, the BC is the base of the triangle, ABC triangle. ABC triangle base is BC, and in triangle PQR, QR is the base of the triangle. So base is not same. This is BC and this is QR. This is AD is the height. So this is AD is the height. So they are given HH. So they are equal. So height is equal. So height is equal. So area depend on base. What I say, are you understand? In triangle ABC, see, I'm going back to show you. See, this is the triangle A, this is B, and this is C. So in triangle ABC, height is AD. What is that AD given? H. Okay, height is AD. And what is the base? BC. In triangle PQR, what is the base? QR. So this BC and QR, they are not same. Means base is not same. Then see the triangle PS. PS is the height of the triangle. So this PS is the height of triangle, and that is given H. So height AD and height PS, they are equal. So they are equal. So area is depend on base. So I write here, area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR is equal to BC into H, means base into height. BC into H divided by base QR into H. So base BC into height H in triangle ABC. In triangle PQR, base QR into height H. So height is same, so HH cancel. This height is same, so HH cancel. So what is BC upon QR? So here is written, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC upon QR. BC upon QR. Okay, so area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle PQR is equal to BC upon QR. So this is the second thing, second property. When triangle height is same, when in the given two triangle, remember my students, when in the given two triangle height is same, see, HH, height is same. When in the given two triangle height is same, then area depend on base. So the area depend on base, so product of base ratio. So this is BC divided by QR. So here is written BC upon QR. So we can write the formula such a way. The height is same, so areas depend on base. So first triangle base B1, well, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. In these two triangle, the base, the height is same. So height is same. So when height is same, then area is depend on base. So area of triangle ABC base is B1 divided by area of triangle PQR base is B2. So here is B1 upon B2. Then second thing, the property. The ratio of the area of two triangles with equal height is equal to the ratio of their corresponding base. So this is property written by geometrical language. But in simple language, you are remember my students that when base is same, area depend on height. And if height is same, area depend on base. So in this situation, height is same. Okay, height is same. So area is depend on base. So B1 upon B2. Okay, such a way. Then we are going to second conditions, whatever it may be. If base of the both triangle are equal, then. So in this triangle, here is the condition is base is equal. So I have already explained you my students, when base is equal, area is depend on height. Base is equal, area is depend on height. So we can see the problems first. We can draw the diagrams for understanding purpose. So here is I am drawing the diagram here. So see the triangle which is given, triangle A, B and C triangle, ABC triangle. And this is the another triangle is triangle PAB or ABP, whatever you take a name. So in these two triangle, if you are observed, the triangle ABC base is AB. Triangle ABC base is AB. Triangle PAB base is AB. So in these two triangle, the base is same. So base is same. So area is depend on. So area depend on height. So height is CD and what here is you can give name PQ. So height is CD and here is PQ. So if base of the two triangles are same, then area is depend on height. So height is CD upon PQ. So here is written H1 is the height and this is H2 is the height. So this H1 is the height of ABC triangle and this H2 is the height of PAB triangle. So when you are observe these two triangle, in this two triangle, the base A, see there, the base A, B is the same. So base AB is the same. And height CR CD, the height CD, and this is the another height PQ. So height CD and height PQ, they are not the same. So when in the triangle, base is same, area depend on height. So here is we write in triangle ABC and in triangle APB, what is happen? So in triangle ABC, base is AB, and what is the height in ABC? H1. In triangle APBC. A, P and B. So in triangle APB, the base is AB. So I write here AB. And height of the triangle is H2. Because it is the second triangle, so that height name is given H2. So we are see the base is same AB, AB. So this AB, AB cancel. Because base is same. So when base is same or equal, then area is depend on height. So this base same, so AB cancel. So there is remain height H1, H2. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle APB is equal to height H1, H2 is equal to height H1, H2. Is that clear? So see, when in the triangle ABC and in the triangle APB, the base is same, area is depend on height. It is very simple logic. When base same, area depend on height. So area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle APB is equal to H1 upon HD. Because base is same, so area depend on height. Okay, so this property is written here. The ratio of area of two triangle with equal base is equal to ratio of their corresponding heights. Then condition number second. Here is the fill in the blanks property. So this is coming as an activity section in the Maths 2 paper. So see here. Whatever be the written here in red color, this red color is the fill in the blanks. This totally what I show you here in the red color, that is the fill in the blanks. So see, area of triangle ABC. Where is the area of triangle ABC? This A, C, this B, and this C. This is the area of triangle ABC. So this area of triangle ABC, what is the base? BC. So base is BC. So I write here base BC. Then what is angle ABC? The base is BC and this triangle height is AR. Okay, this triangle height is AR. Then in triangle APQ, the base is PQ and height is also AR. So there, what happened? This is so BC upon AR is remain. Then second thing. So this is the triangle C, L, M, N triangle. So in this LMN triangle, what is the same C? This MN base is same. C, L triangle, LN vertices, M and N. So this is the LMN triangle. So in this LMN triangle, this MN is the base. Then another triangle is D, M and N, DMN triangle. So this LMN triangle and DMN triangle, the base MN is the same. So base is same, so area depend on height. So here is we write the base here. See, LMN triangle base is MN. So I write here MN. And what is the height? LB. So I write here LB. Then this is the D. See, DMN triangle. So in this DMN triangle, the base is MN. So I write here MN, base is MN and height is DQ. So I write here DQ. So what is same? Base is same. So MN, MN cancel. Okay. MN, MN cancel. So what is remains? LP upon DQ. So your answer is LP upon DQ. Then another, M is the midpoint of segment AB and segment CM is the median of triangle ABC. Okay. So that you want to solve. So see, this is the M. M is the midpoint. So if M is the midpoint, so what is the meaning of that? M is the midpoint means AM is equal to BM. That is the meaning. Where if in the triangle ABC, this M is the midpoint of AB, then M is the midpoint of AB. So AB is divided into two equal parts. One is the AM and another is the BM. So AM is equal to BM. Okay, segment CM is the median here also. Okay, so it is common. So here is the height is same in these two triangles. See, A, M, C triangle, height is CM. Then another B, M, C triangle, height is CM. So height is same in this triangle. So height is same, so area depend on base. So what is the base? A, AM C triangle. The base is AM. So I write here base AM. Then another triangle B, AM C triangle. So in this BMC triangle, the base is BMC. Base is BM. So M is the midpoint of triangle. So M is equal to BM. So first AMC triangle base AM. BMC triangle base BM. So M is equal to BM. So M upon M. MM cancel. We are getting answer 1. Okay, such a way we are see the property of area of triangle. First we see area of triangle formula. So I just revise what I taught you in this lecture. So first we see area of triangle. So area of triangle is equal to half base into height. Then with help of that we can see the first condition, when in the two triangles the base and height are not same, then areas depend on product of base into height ratio. Then we can see the second property, when height of the two triangles are same, when in the two triangles the height is same, then areas depend on base. Then third property we are going to see, that when the base is same, then area is depend on height. So this is very simple things that you remember it, and with help of that we can solve the problem. Then here is the problem which is having on screen, that CM is the median and M is the midpoint, they are said. So AB's midpoint is M. So there is divided this AB into two equal parts. One is M and another is BM. So here is the AM and BM, they are congruent, they are equal, because M is the midpoint. And this CM, see here, this CM is the median of the triangle and this is the height also. So area of triangle AMC in these two triangles, the median height is same. So area is defined. The MC is equal to the C, M is the midpoint. So AB divided into two equal part AM and BM. Then CM is the median of this triangle or height. So here is the height is same. So area depend on base. So here is AMC triangle AM is the base and BMC triangle BM is the base. So height is same. So area depend on base. So here is the right AM upon BM. But AM is the midpoint. So AM is equal to BM. So we can write AM BM is equal to AM. So AM upon AM. So they are cancelled. What is remains? 1. So when the base is same and height is same, what I say, see, the base is same and height is same, then area of the two triangles are equal. When the base is same and height is same, then area of the two triangles are equal. Okay, so all of my students, I hope that whatever I taught to you, you are understand it very well and revise this. And for homework, you can send me same properties which I taught you in lecture, so that all is and send me.